God damn, this place is huge. I hope the hot water still works though, man.
Yeah, hopefully the power works too. Either way, it'll be worth the money.
Fair point. Well, let's go take a look inside and see what it got for us.
All right.
What are you doing? Open the door.
Hey, wait.
What?
Maybe we should look around, make sure nobody else is in here but us, and that nobody's watching us. How about we meet back in the kitchen in about 10 minutes?
Okay, good idea.
Okay, cool. I'll be right here.
All right, go this way.
Gonna throw it back? One more throw.
You said that at least 3 times now. Yeah, like it's my fault.
Now that's the throw.
But
what do you think of the house though? Kind of creepy.
Yeah, something's definitely off.
Hey, that was some good quarterbacking back there. So why were you at the shed when we agreed to meet in the kitchen? Did you see something that was off?
No.
So then why'd you look so confused when I threw the ball your way?
I just saw the shed and it reminded me of the barn and the family back home.
Seriously? I mean, it's not like it's the fourth time you mentioned them today, but I guess that's the reaction when you have a kid on the way, right?
Yeah. I just hope that Cassie and the little boy are doing all right. Won't be long till I see them again. At least this time when I come back, I'll have a little bit more to offer.
Hey, we'll both have a little bit more to offer.
Oh, this place is massive. But guess what I was able to find?
What?
Our water still work.
Yeah, luckily the power works too. And the thing is, all we have to drink is warm.
It's never been a problem with me.
Of course it's not.
Listen, I was looking around and well, it was kind of weird, but I just couldn't help but to think, why do you think we got that letter to come here?
No idea. Your guess would be as good as mine.
But we shouldn't be negative about it. I mean, you seem so angry. We should at least try and enjoy our time.
Enjoy our time?
That's not what I meant. I meant, yes, it's creepy, but we're getting a lot of money for this. I mean, we should at least try to enjoy it. I mean, what do you even plan on spending all that money on?
Listen, all right? I've got people depending on me at home. I don't expect you to understand that.
All right, man. With you, I understand how you feel, and you have every right to think about your family at every moment. You live for them, but I understand the feeling too. Not too long ago, I lost my wife and my son, but I wouldn't have expected you to know that.
Thank you. Matt!
So why were you at the shed when we agreed to meet in the kitchen? Did you see something that was off?
No.
So then why'd you look so confused when I threw the ball your way?
I just saw the shed and it reminded me of the barn and the family back home.
Seriously? I mean, it's not like it's the fourth time you mentioned them today, but I guess that's the reaction you get. Kidding, right?
Yeah.
Frank!
I'll let you have it. I don't even care.
Shut up! You never needed this money anyway!
You don't have a family! I do!
No.
Let me out!
You have to do it.
Let me out!
Kill him.
No. Kill him.
No.
Kill him.
I have to do it.
Kill him.
No. No.
Matt, let me out. Kill him!
This wasn't supposed to happen. Liz, we were supposed to live our lives together.
I promise me, you'll take care of my family.
I can get you help.
Promise.
I promise. Can't give up on me yet.
I'll take care of my family with that money.
No, forget the money. I can get you to a hospital.
Listen.
I can get you help.
Promise.
I promise. You gotta hang in there.
Day one. Frank and I arrived at the house at around 3:30. We both felt a little off about everything, so we decided to search the house. Found nothing. We did find some wine, though. Honestly, it's been nice seeing Frank again. It has been so long since we have seen each other. Although I miss you and our son with all my heart, I will return soon. Love, Matt.